I hope to ferry over to Koh Samui, away from Koh Phangan, for a chance to sail a little Obi Cat out in this beautiful weather. It looks like the wind is picking up. We're cruising along. I just hope I don't fall out of this little guy here. That would be a bummer. So it's the day of the full moon party, but I decided to get off Koh Phangan and track down a place to rent a little Hobie Cat for the afternoon. Check this out. Such a beautiful place to sail, and man, I am putting on the SPF 50, and my Seattle skin just is having a hard time with this. So Mom, don't worry, I'm tripling up on this the sunscreen, but hey, having a good time. Back to Koh Phangan after a beautiful day sailing.
What design are you going for, dude?
Whatever, man.
Dance, baby. Now dance, baby.
This is sweet.
This is the way we feel our music.
Andy here reporting from Koh Phangan on June 30th. Is it June 30th? I think it's June 30th. And the full moon party is just getting off to a great start. Behind me is a burning spell out of full moon party. We're up at the mountaintop bar.